Okpe. Okpe. Are you the one? Come. Friday, Ekpe.
Yes, sir.
Now, see. Where is your wife?
She there.
Where is... Come. Friday. I see where your wife is. Your husband is suspecting you that you are cheating on him.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes,
sir. Eh? He's suspecting you. But you are not cheating on your husband.
No.
Good. Then I want you to stop suspecting your wife. Come. Don't suspect her.
Okay, sir.
You are having that feeling. You are having that feeling. Don't suspect her. She's not like that.
I believe your thought.
You believe me?
Yes, sir.
But anytime, but you people are doing well now. You people are playing very well.
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir.
It allows you. Uh-huh. So what I will do is, I will still pray for you. Is there any business you newly open now?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir.
Is it a new shop?
Yes, sir.
A new business?
Yes,
what
sir.
Do you want to be selling there?
Provision.
Provision?
Yes, sir.
Which side?
Akpu Garage, Abili.
Akpu Garage.
Now, it is slow, but it's not moving well.
Okay. What we'll do now, you have not started.
Yes, sir.
You have not started.
I'm started last month.
Last month?
Yes, sir.
I will come there.
Okay, sir. Okay,
we're going to come there and do prayer.
Okay, sir.
Because there's kind of money that will be rushing from that business
okay,
now.
Okay, sir. God bless you, sir.
Heavy money that will come. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Because I know you like money where?
Yes.
And you want money. Okay. You don't smile now. Yes, okay. How many children do you have? 3 children. You still need more?
Yeah.
One more? You need another one?
Yeah.
Another one? How many girls there?
Two.
Two girls, one boy. You need another boy.
Anyway.
Okay, I leave her like that. 3 then. Yeah. You say anyway.
I need.
In the name of Jesus, it will come. In Jesus. But the only thing I will tell you now, don't do things that will make your husband suspect you. Because what they make your husband suspect you now, you get what they do. And the thing where they do, they make and they suspect, say, you did to him. You understand what they talk? Anything we tell you, say, may you stop him. You hear me? That is just the solution. God bless you. Congratulations. Go.